That was absolutely lovely. A lesson that even...
Well, 5, 6, 7, 8! It's a new year, 1978. Where the Queen of Angels put it sits back in Genesis and takes the good part of the third. We may have been blind, but now we can see.
Over the course of 4 months, Gloucestershire College Performing Arts students have been working towards their version of Sister Act, a challenging task bringing a musical to life in just such little time.
So Sister Act is based on a story where the main character is called Dolores. She is a performer, so she's a singer, mainly in clubs. She's actually in a difficult relationship with a gangster type character, and she ends up witnessing a crime. And so then she has to go into protection, and that protection is actually in a convent. So she then has to learn how to behave and act like a nun. And we see that process and how her mindset and her views on things change as the storyline goes on, and you also see how other characters' opinions and perspectives of her change as the character goes on as well.
So you'll come back to visit us?
No, after the
pumpkin. Pumpkin? Are you getting all show busy?
Yeah, I'll come back to this church a lot.
To pray?
To sing. You know, when I'm singing with these girls, we take it half a step. Every one of them, and all of them, take it out with me without anybody saying.
Perhaps one day we'll realize that that is God.
Perhaps one day we'll realize she's being human.
Or perhaps one day we will realize it is both. And they are the same thing.
And what made you choose this track?
So we had a kind of a short list, if you like, of musicals that we were kind of all deciding, and obviously myself, Tim and Nikki were all deciding together. And personally for me, I was more drawn to Sister Act because I know the story, I've watched the films, so I like the storyline of it, so I thought it'd be really exciting to do. And also when we looked at the musical, there was a nice mixture of acting, singing and dancing, and so we felt like it would really be able to showcase everyone's talent within the group.
Like that, and then every phrase, everything.
Down. And how far have you felt like creating it?
It's been really exciting, stressful at times. But no, it is very exciting, and I think the more it progresses, the more exciting it becomes. And even though, you know, it is a lot of hard work because we're working towards professional standards, like overall, when thinking about the day that we actually perform, is a very exciting thought, albeit scary.
You are marvellous. Give yourself a round of applause. In the name of the Father, the Son, and you know who, I give you Sister Mary Camps and our Queen of England.
casting and what was your reasons for the roles allocated?
So the casting actually was really difficult, as we've said to all of you before, but the main reasons that we cast the way that we did was because for me as a director, the roles cast had to be believable. So obviously the person or people that are in the main roles needed to be able to sing, act and dance, which is always, you know, sometimes difficult to kind of be able to cast that, but also they needed to be able to be believable in that character. And which is why with Dolores, with Holly, she came to the audition very, very prepared, but also she had that real genuine way that she acted within the character that I felt would really, you know, really come across nicely to the audience, that real genuine grit, if you like, and the way she played it. I just felt that she really developed that characterisation quite early on during the workshops, and I felt that was much more relatable when I was watching it. And say, for example, with Georgia and Mother Superior, I just felt that with Georgia's characterisation and the way that she holds herself, I felt like Mother Superior was a really good character for her. I thought it was going to showcase her voice brilliantly, but also, and obviously Tim is the main expert on that, and also, you know, the way that she communicates on stage, I just felt as Mother Superior she'd be able to do a really, really good job of that. And to be honest, I'm really happy with the casting and I wouldn't change it. I feel like on stage the chemistry between Dolores and Mother Superior just clicks, and those scenes to me work really, really well, so I'm really happy with that.
Are you excited for the end performance?
Yes, very, very excited. I know we've got a lot of work to do in the next few weeks, but I feel like now momentum's picking up, everyone's kind of getting into the grips of rehearsals, and we're all kind of looking forward to it now. So yeah, I am looking forward to, hopefully on show night, there'll be no stress, I'll just have to sit back and enjoy the performance and actually, yeah, see how the whole process has all come together in the end. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it.